I'm home alone.
I can yell now.
So I decided to make a cover. I'm decided to make a vlog since I'm home alone and stuff. My arms look fat. It's weird. I just wanted to know how you were. Because I miss you. That was seductive. So, just wanted to share a little bit more about myself. That other than the singing and the guitar and the ukulele and that stuff and the weirdness and stuff, I wanted to share me with you. First off, I like to paint too. I really like music, like a lot. Like some of my favorite bands are Asking Alexandria, Sleeping with Sirens, all that kind of stuff. But I also like pretty much everything except for hip hop and country that I listen to. I mean, I don't hate that stuff. Like, I can never hate music, but that, I don't listen to it. So, like, dubstep sometimes, like, screamo kind of stuff, metal, rock, just rock in general. I don't sing that stuff because my voice doesn't really match to that kind of stuff. Like, you won't be seeing me screaming into a microphone anytime soon, so. I like sketch manga or anime sometimes. Not really, but I'm kind of a nerd and stuff. I'm like a really big nerd actually. I'm gonna show you around my room. There's my anchor with a snake on it. I have like song lyrics on my wall. That was from Seether, if I can, there. A song called Broken by Seether. And then there's A Day to Remember, Asking Alexandria, and stuff, because they're awesome. You can't really see it, but that is a dandelion. It's a dandelion. It's like blowing in the wind. There's the love of my life. No, I'm kidding, that's creepy. Obviously, I like to sing. Not in front of people. I love my friends. My friends are awesome. Brian, Allie, Lydia, Zephaniah, I think. A bunch of other people. Those are just the people. Tyler. I just think I have a lot of guy friends. Girls kind of suck. I like tea. And I'm obsessed with owls. I freaking love owls. I like owls. There's another owl right there above my painting. And then there's one right there and right there. And I have a shirt with an owl on it. I have 6 owl necklaces and I really like owls. I like to make people happy. I guess I do. I don't like making people mad or sad. And I feel like crap afterwards. It's terrible. I'm strange. I'm a strange person. You already know this. You know this very well. I'm an extremely weird person. That's pretty much all I can think of right now. There's not much to me except I'm extremely, extremely awkward. And I can be insecure about a lot of things. Like, a lot of things. I've been dumb, dark places, deep, dark places that no one should be. It's not good. Someone's calling me, and it's my mom. Hello? Yes. Yes, I'm... Okay. Love you too. Bye. So, I'm gonna let you go before things get extremely awkward. So,
yeah.
Toodaloo, I guess. I love you. Creepy status. Creeper status, yay!